in the 60 number. Please make sure you go to the center of the ground of Kitchen Discipline. Go to the center of the ground of Kitchen Discipline. All kids, please deliver.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next we have Rick and Jim with their welcome song. Thanks, Rick, and welcome everybody. Let's hear it. We'd now like to introduce two very special members of the Gilbert Life family, Arlinda and Derek, who share a close friendship and a very special connection. They met after Mary's son, Eric, died in a tragic accident. Eric's happiness and kidney saved Arlinda's life. Eric is a hero who suffers thanks to allow Arlinda to share her beautiful voice. We're honored to have her here to sing the national anthem. Everyone, please rise as able and turn your attention to the American flag for the right of the state. Hold the flag and the end of the
day. All right, great job.
Thank you.
All right. That's the line, guys.
Thank you.
Nice, Ray.
All right, nice run. Thanks for coming out.
Transplant hospital partners who work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to make donations.
recipients, living donors, and caregivers. I am so lucky to be up here with such amazing people. Everyone in the world has an amazing story. And I get to show you that I'm not a little inspiration. To turn my life around, being part of this community. Raising two kids now, volunteering with families.
All right.
And more importantly,
All right.
She has three grandkids now. Retired, 18 years out from her transplant. Still seeing pain, and she's going to be ready to go. That's what we do.